everyone and welcome to a brand new video of mine. And as you know that winter is around the corner, so I am reviewing now and then some kind of body moisturizer, body lotions. So today also I will be reviewing two body lotions from purple.com. So just stay tuned and keep watching. And don't forget to subscribe. The subscribe button is here and the bell button is here. Hit both the buttons so that you will get notified whenever I upload my videos. So this is Good Vibes Peach Nourishing Body Lotion, guys, as you can see. Now let me tell you the product quantity which you are getting, that is 200 ml, and I got it at ₹99, though the MRP was 199, because now and then purple.com, you know, gives a discount on various product. From there only I have purchased this one. Now let me tell you something about this product. The good thing about this product, the smell is very good. Now the moisturizing properties of this product is also good. After you apply once, then you have to reapply after 2 to 3 hours, and that is good. If you look at the price point, that is good. And now I'm talking about the packaging. It comes in a pump bottle, but I do not like this kind of pump bottle, but the product is good, so I'm just liking it. Now this product is not chemical free, let me tell you that also. It is having some natural extract and some chemicals also. Let me tell you the ingredients. I don't think you can read the ingredients from here, so you will understand what are the things this moisturizer is having. Actually, DM water, CCTG, glycerin, isopropyl, myristate, stearic acid, shea butter, vitamin E, cucumber extract, lavender extract, peach sandalwood, rose extract. So by this you can understand that it is a mixture of chemical and natural products, but it is really good. Now the texture. Now the texture is somewhat like this. You can see it is just, you know, just flowing. Now this is something which I need to tell you. This is not a very thick. This is not having a very thick texture. At the same time, it's not too runny also. But and if you apply it, you feel good, and the fragrance also stays for, you know, I can tell you till 1 hour this nice fragrance is going to be with you. After that surely it fades away, and it happens with a lot of branded product also. And I really like this product because at this price range, 200 ml, nice fragrance, yes it is having chemicals, but yes, at the same time we are using a lot of chemicals some way or the other. So I like this product, guys. My microphone is spoiled, so you know, at times, even now also I'm filming without any microphone I have ordered, and it will take a while to come, but now and then, you know, my voice might sound different, so you need to know the reason for this. So this is spoiled actually. This is Good Vibes Shea Butter Body Lotion, as you can see, and this is also of 200 ml and priced also at ₹99, because I got a discount from purple.com. and the same thing is here also. It is a mixture of, you know, chemical and natural products, and again it comes in a pump bottle. The features are almost the same. Now let me show you the texture. So it is somewhat like this, and yes, it is also not, you can see this, that I'm just liking this, how it's floating from here to there, whatever it is. So the texture is not very flowy, and you know, not too very sticky. Now I'm going to apply this and tell you that yes, this is also a nice product. At this price range, I don't mind if a little bit of chemical is mixed, because it's very hard for any product without chemical to have a, you know, good shelf life. And by the way, I just forgot to mention the shelf life of this product. So guys, you can use these two products till the year 2020, till the month of August. Almost 2 years of shelf life these two products are having. If you have liked this review of mine, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and do share this among your friends and family. It will take less than a minute to share any video, and
yes, it helped me to grow a little bit and help others to know about the product. What is it good or bad, and what it contains. That is the most important thing actually. And by the way, till my next video comes, stay tuned. Tata, take care, bye bye.